saying some really bad things, okay? And I got really angry and I just lost it.
What did he say to you?
It doesn't fucking matter.
Yes, it does. No. What did he say to you?
No, it doesn't.
It obviously matters because you fucking killed him. What the fuck did he say to you?
He said that Ted jumped in front of your car.
Okay, he said that. He said he wanted to die because of me.
You know that's not true, right?
It's true.
No, it's not. None of that is true. That's just what Steve did. He wanted to hurt you. That's how he was.
No, he's right. I'm a piece of shit. I'm a fucking piece of shit. Ted fucking hated me. My kids fucking hate me. I fucking hate me. Everybody just fucking hates me.
I don't hate you. Could never hate you.
Oh God, that's because you love anyone who just gives you a morsel of fucking attention, even if it's abusive. It's like you get off on it or something. It's why you love Steve and why you love your shitty fucking asshole mother. You'll just stick around for anybody.
Stop, please. Look, I didn't mean it, okay? I didn't mean that. No, listen to me, stop. I'm so sorry. Okay, listen, it's okay to be angry. It's okay, you should be fucking irate right now. I deserve that.
Don't.
You should punch me in the face, come on, please.
No.
Come on, hit me, please.
No.
No, please, just punch me in the face.
I'm not like you.
No, no, please, don't go. Don't go, please, just hit me.
Move.
Please.
I need you to move.
Step away.
Hit me.
Get out of the way.
No.
Stop.
Move, Jen.
Run me over.
Stop it.
Hit me.
Stop.
Stop it.
Just fucking stop it.
Come on. It's okay. It's not okay.